This guitar has a secret. I rewired it to output a stereo signal by sending one pickup to the left and the other one to the right of a stereo jack. So instead of sounding like this, the guitar can now also sound like this. Thick.